Hey everybody, welcome back to Mitchell's Mod and Till, and yep, you know what we're back on Farming Simulator 19 Big Bud Farms, and as you can see we got our truck flipped back over. We did that off camera, thanks to the help of the 8R, the John Deere 8R, and we're about to sell this trailer load of grain. We got 60,000 liters of corn in here from that harvest. It was corn that was on the field that we bought, and it was already planted on there. But I actually think this is worth a good $80,000 a load or so. We're unloading the back first. There's two separate trailer compartments. I'll open the cover that way you can see. See the two separate trailer compartments. You can put two different types of grain in here, and we just hit U, it switches over, hit I, and it unloads it again. Oh my god, our price dropped on corn. That's kind of weird. I can't believe we made that big of a drop. That's right. Well, it's about right. It dropped a little bit, 42 grand on that section. We're just gonna leave our truck here. And, oh yeah, here's our gigantic sprayer. The Hardy Rubicon, I believe it's called. Short roof. That's cool. Got the computer, but the computer doesn't actually work. It's upsetting, but you know, I can't make it. Giants can't make it as realistic as they want it to be. But we got some cotton harvesters. We got old blue over here. This is our first tractor trailer here. It's a navy blue color, so it's a very dark blue. Kind of a purplish also, but yeah. We got a couple of Breedle fertilizer spreaders. And we got this trailer here. This trailer is meant to pick up the cotton modulars after they've been bunched up. I'm starting to feel a little short-handed on tractors. And what's better than getting another Big Bud, right? So I'll let you guys choose in the comment section. Just put what you want in the comment section below, but we're gonna go between the two Big Buds. So of course we got the Big Bud 747. That's one option. And I'll show you the wheel options afterwards. And then we got the Big Bud 450. It's a nice tractor. Fired up. See the, it's hard, but maybe if I stand up on the cut, go backwards. You can see the fan motor spinning in there, spinning that fan around. So here's the two options. I believe you can actually see the fan motor. 747 also. I think it's a little bit different. I think it's a little bit more tucked in. The 747 is the biggest tractor out of all of them. It's the biggest tractor in the world. Oh, yep, there's the fan moving around right in there. It's hard to see, but yeah, it's in there. So I'll show you the tire options. We'll just go in the shop, large tractors. Then we'll go all the way to the end because that's where the mods are. Here's the Big Bud 450. Here we are, standard on there. So that's the standard wheels that we already have. There's wide tires, but I don't really like them. There may not be a option for that, but we'll let you choose, guys. Then we got the twins. I don't really mind the twins. They actually look pretty cool on there. So we got the twins on the. This is the Big Bud 450 again. It says right over here, the Big Bud. It says right here, 500 horsepower, 2,082 liters of fuel. It goes 18 miles an hour, but literally it goes 19. So the next option. This is the Big Bud 747. So here she is. These are the standards. I have the standards on there. On one of mine. Then here is the twins. That's what happened when I clicked on them. They already had twins on them because, as you can see, it's in the picture. It has the twins on it in the picture. So then here is the option for triple wheels on there. Again, we'll let you choose, but this is going to be very hard to fit down the road. This one is 1,100 horsepower, 3,785 liters of fuel. It says 18 miles an hour, but it literally goes 19. Big Bud symbol up there, that looks really sweet. Okay. Then we got the in-game tractors here. You know if it's a mod, because if you see right here, right below the price, it says mod. Then the ones that don't say it are all in-game stuff. Quad track, case quad track. Yeah, it's a nice tractor. Quad track 620, 692 horsepower. Probably the tractor I would go for if I were going all in-game stuff. Magnum series, ooh, that's nice. Oh, it's 340. This looks like the one on FS13. Well, one of them. Then there's the other option. FS13 for the twins. That's not right. Those are narrow twin wheels. There you go. That's a little bit better. Oh, yeah. So, let me know in the comment section which tractor and which wheel setup you want on it. Right now, done planting this. Yeah. It's all ready to go. It's not fertilized at all, but that's probably one of the tasks we're gonna get doing today, so. Yeah, we'll just leave the cedar here. We'll take the 747 down there. See you once we get there. So I was just wondering, because I was driving by, I have this field over here that I bought, I think it was at the beginning of the game. It's got oats on it right now. Oh yeah, the best chainsaw in the world, the steel. Get them oats, yeah. Do it the old timer way. Yeah. Get him. I don't even know where that thing even came from. But it's got oats on it, and I never harvested it before. But I do have my John Deere header down here. Yeah. 13.7 meters. It's 45 feet long. And I was thinking about harvesting this whole thing, cultivating it all off, and I was thinking about transforming this into my new farm, maybe. Because it's a little bit closer to everything, like the shop's right down the hill that way. Field 8 and all the other fields are a lot closer than being all the way at the corner of the map, but let me know, guys, in the comments again. But we're gonna get to the shop and get those spreaders. Finally made it to the farm with the little tiny Breedle fertilizer spreader. It looks tiny now since I have it on this huge tractor. This will be a good job for the 450. I'll fill her up with fertilizer here real quick. I can turn off the hazards. Pickup truck, pick-em-up truck, brand new pick-em-up truck. I'll just leave this here to refill. Where is that pickup? There it is. Music. Always use turning signal, guys. I'm gonna rush, though. Coming. Yes. See my John Deere hat in there? If I had a big butt hat, that would be even sweeter, especially for this farm. This burrito looks huge compared to this thing now. Who wants to bet that it's going to lift up once I turn this thing on, and then that stand will drop off? Yep, I was right. Unless it's the truck spot in a little bit. Well, get her there. No, oh, I didn't want to get in the hardy. Can we walk right underneath this? yeah. Chug, baby, chug. Really need to get more mods in here because I really want Artist Jack's 2020 Chevy Duramax. That'd be sweet to have in here, which I basically have it downloaded, but I need to figure out how to upload it to the game itself. Watched several videos, none of them have really worked. Look at this hole, man. As soon as we get off the speed with this heavy load, we're gonna lose control, like right there. Ah, shoot, hit the brakes. Ugh, this thing saved us. Come on. Ah, jeez. Lots of problem once you get off to high speeds with heavy loads on this pickup. It just loses control over steering. It's different when you're on like a straight road or now we're getting somewhere. But the rain never stopped. Going way faster than the big bud. Going over two times fast. See how far away my farm is, and plus with these big buds, they're slow drivers, so it takes a while to get things done. And plus when you're say if you wanted to play a game but you had like you're on tight time schedule but you have to do something, then yeah, close farm would be a little bit better. And if I wanted to, I might be able to sell it, but I don't know. I don't think I could leave Old Glory here. I'm not talking about that windmill, I'm talking about that beautiful, beautiful flag. Oh, yep, Big Bud's cool now. Let's leave that running. Crows. There's crows, everybody. Get them, get them, get them, get them. Fly away, you stupid critters. Quit eating my gravel. Hang on. Now my tractor's out there, dude. That's just weird. I use the landscaping tool on this to turn this. These fields all gravel, and one of them is grass. It's my backyard. But it still makes your tractors dirty. No, I guess that's why they invented these. Get that grime off of you! Yeah! Make you look up nice and pretty. Get that grill nice and good, and oh my god, 1100 horsepower badges. Good. Get it high pressure off in there. Yeah, fill them up with tires. Get that windows nice and good, then twin stacks. And Detroit. Oh yeah, we gotta get in there. Gotta get that Detroit nice and clean. Technically, I think there's two Detroit engines in this thing. In real life, anyway. Yeah, that's pretty much clean, anyway. Yay, it's all clean. I get to drive a clean Big Bud. Okay, we're gonna turn off the camera, and we're gonna get the